We're following breaking news in Everett right now, where 10 people are left without a home after an overnight fire. Here's a live look at the scene right now on 6th Avenue West, just east of Pacific Highway. Multiple fire crews arrived around 2:30. The flames were first spotted at the front of the house. That fire is now under control. Fire crews tell us the first floor has the most damage, and they're still investigating what started.